China has taken the lead in the race to develop a sixth-generation fighter jet, recently unveiling the J-36, an advanced prototype that represents its vision for next-generation air superiority. Now, the aircraft has been seen flying for the second time, further solidifying China's progress in stealth fighter development. The J-36 first emerged online in December 2024, taking off from the Chengdu Aircraft Corporation headquarters. On the same day, ground footage from Shenyang Aircraft Corporation showed another futuristic aircraft rumored to be the JXX fighter. However, it remains unclear whether this second jet is a new fifth-generation platform or another sixth-generation design meant to complement the J-36. During its flight, the J-36 was accompanied by a twin-seat J-20, while the unidentified airframe from Shenyang was escorted by a Chinese-made flanker derivative, either a J-11 or J-16. Satellite imagery has also revealed the construction of a specialized shelter at Chengdu's facility, designed to shield the J-36 from observation and environmental factors, highlighting China's focus on secrecy for its latest military aviation projects. The J-36 features a tailless, tri-jet layout, fueling speculation about its role as a next-generation strike fighter or bomber. Beyond stealth, the aircraft boasts impressive operational capabilities, with an estimated top speed of Mach 2.5 and a combat radius of approximately 3,000 kilometers. Its blended fuselage and double delta wing design allow for internal fuel and weapon storage, extending its range while maintaining stealth. The central internal weapons bay is designed to carry long-range missiles, like the PL-17, while side bays can house PL-12 air-to-air missiles or YJ-12 anti-ship missiles, offering adaptability for air superiority or strike missions. The J-36 is expected to feature artificial intelligence for enhanced pilot decision-making and mission optimization. Advanced sensor fusion capabilities may allow the aircraft to process real-time battlefield data and seamlessly coordinate with unmanned aerial systems, enabling networked warfare between manned and autonomous platforms. The J-36 is believed to be powered by three modified engines, potentially WS-10 or WS-15 models. Future designs may incorporate ramjet or variable cycle engines, enabling supercruise, sustained supersonic flight without afterburners, improving fuel efficiency and operational range. With ongoing flight tests and development, the J-36 represents a major milestone in China's pursuit of sixth-generation air dominance. Thanks for watching. Please share your thoughts about J-36 fighter in the comments section. Jetline Marvel brings you the finest aviation t-shirts at unbeatable prices, crafted from 100% premium cotton. Elevate your passion for aviation with our exclusive collection, perfect for pilots, aviation enthusiasts, and frequent flyers who dream of the skies. Features: premium comfort, made from soft, breathable cotton for all-day wear. Aviation-inspired design, bold graphics featuring aircraft, cockpit elements, or aviation quotes. Perfect fit, available in multiple sizes with a relaxed yet stylish fit. Durable and fade-resistant, high-quality print that lasts wash after wash. What are you waiting for? Visit jetshop.in now and grab your aviation t-shirt today.